All right, how's it going, y'all? This is a quick tutorial on how I made the custom spoiler for the Camaro. Basically, it's pretty simple. Your spoiler is actually hollow. So when you cut it, in between you're gonna have three hollow spaces in between these uprights here. Now I measured in 10 inches from the end to make my vertical cut and got lucky. I landed right on this upright. So this section in here wasn't hollow. I then took the piece that I cut out and cut in between the uprights, took pieces out and glued them back in to this section where it was hollow. I took my grinder, fitted them, got them in there nice, glued them in, let the glue set, went back with the grinder, roughed up the surface, put some Bondo on it, let that cure obviously, took the sanding block, sanded it down, then put some scratch putty on it, sanded that down, then some primer, and now you got this. Ready to go on. The vertical measurements on the front were about a half inch longer than what I did on the back, so that this surface here was close to level. Being that the front of the car will be a little bit lower than the back of the car, it'll actually have a slight rake to it. I didn't want it sloped to the back because that would look kind of goofy, in my opinion. But anyways, that's how you did it, or how I did it. That's how you do it, if you'd like to do that. I'm sure any Camaro spoiler of this style, different years, is probably built pretty close to the same idea, if you wanted to copy what I did. That's how you do it. Pretty simple. In the garage, it cost me less than $40 to do this. Good luck. Keep it creative.